Doris Dear. Hi. Hi. You know, I'm a very lucky girl. I won an award, and I also grew up in a beautiful little island not too far from here with winds that blow through the deciduous trees and across the wetlands. A lovely place you might have heard of, the one and only Island of Staten. Yeah, oh honey, you don't get style like this in Brooklyn. And my parents, of course, were the one and only Taffy and Duke. Oh yes, and there was no place better to be on a Saturday evening than in Taffy and Duke's rumpus room. Oh yes, the whiskey sours and the bananas were heavily poured all evening down there, I can tell you. And well, they're smiling upon us tonight, and I know if Taffy could say something, and believe me, she would be saying something. She would say that, darling, a dress doesn't get you anywhere. It's the life you live in the dress that matters. I'll plant my own tree. I'll make it grow. My tree will not be just one in a row. My tree will offer shade as strangers go by. If you're a stranger, brother, well, so am I. Come tomorrow, all that I see is my tree. Lord, what a sight. If someone stops me, well, I will put up a fight. It's my yard, and I will try hard to welcome friends I have yet to know. Stranger, brother, well, so am I.